to use, like, I'm just going to show you, there's 5 different ways how to use crutches. The number one is where you have to, like, hold the crutches just here to give you support. So you put your crutch in front, then you put your good foot, then you put the bad foot, the crutch, turn, you have to put the crutch, make sure you don't step a lot of weight on that foot because that's what the crutch is for. Then you got to turn, and then go back. Then the way, the crutch, foot, foot. Sometimes, then that's the first one. Second one is you can have 2 crutches, and just because if your foot is really bad, you need 2 to help with support. So your good foot goes first, and then you make sure you have a lot of support on that thing. The doctors would like you to have a little bit of support on that leg so it heals up faster and gives it like a little bit of momentum, because like my bad foot is going to be this foot because I actually hurt my ankle once. So this is my bad ankle. So all I'm going to do is have the 2 crutches stand up straight. So I'm going to have my crutches go first, then my good foot, and then my bad foot, then my crutch, then my good foot. I'm putting a little bit of weight, but not all my weight on that foot. Crutch, good foot, then that. Crutch, good foot, then that. Crutch, good foot, then that. Turn around. I would not, when you guys turn around, I would not put a lot of that momentum on that foot, because when you want to do it and your foot's like that, you use this thing and break. Help turn around. You might twist your ankle a little bit if you're not in a cast. So if you are in a cast, I would just have to keep your foot up the ground anyway. So I would not use, I would keep your foot a little bit up the ground in case you twist it a little bit, trying to turn. And you just like, one is you have toe touch momentum on your foot. So your toe just comes like that, and you like, so your toe has to be like that, and if you want to, it's the same thing. That thing, the mat. That, the mat, the mat. They want you to have a little bit of weight on that, but not too much where it hurts too much. Same thing with that, you have to keep it up a little bit off when you try turning. So you don't twist your ankle. Never. two things and then her two marks. And just do it like that. And then you turn, it's easy to turn, you go move. However, your foot move, turn your boot. Okay, then that, then that. Now I'm going to teach her to go up the stairs.